ladies and gentlemen, at this time we'd like to call your attention to a brief illustration.